InqScribe allows you to create subtitled movies in just a few easy steps. This demo will show you how to transform your time-coded transcript into a subtitled QuickTime movie. The first step is to create a transcript with timecodes. Each timecode will mark the start of a new subtitle. The subtitle will go as long as the next timecode. Next, go to the File menu and select Save Subtitled QuickTime Movie. Use the Subtitle Editing window to choose your script and language, font and style, and text position. Note that InqScribe is fully Unicode compatible and supports subtitling in almost any language. In this example, I want my text to be white, bold, and I want my subtitles to appear below my movie. Click Save As to select a name for your subtitled movie. Check the additional settings to make your file into a self-contained movie, to have it open automatically after export, and to replace your existing movie without asking, which allows you to quickly check to see your changes. Click Save, and InqScribe creates your new movie file and opens it in QuickTime. Let's take a look.
Hello, I'm Mr. Red.
And let's take a look a bit later.
Oh, morning, Wilbur.
Never mind that.
InqScribe supports advanced subtitling features via QuickTime text descriptors. You can learn more about that at InqScribe.com. In addition to QuickTime subtitles, InqScribe also exports your transcripts in Final Cut, Spruce STL, SubRip, and closed caption formats for use with other captioning software. More information about how to use InqScribe is available at InqScribe.com.